Hi, I'm Joy from Back to Simple Home, and today I am going to show you a great recipe. I'm at Ashley's Kitchen again, and we are going to make our famous apple crisp. We are changing the ingredients, maybe a little different than what your grandmother makes, but we are going to try a little bit healthier version today. You all know an apple crisp starts with apples, and let me tell you what I just read recently in the Medical Watch Journal. They just recently said the apple is the most important, healthiest food of any other food that you can have. And so the old saying, what is it, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, is really not far from the truth. So we're gonna start with a couple of pounds of apples, and these are Pink Lady apples. We're gonna actually leave the skin on the apple. You get over double the amount of fiber when you leave the skin on. What we're gonna do is just core these, chop them up, and we're gonna put them in the crock pot and just let them simmer all day, and then we're gonna add the topping at night when we get ready to eat it. It's gonna be a really great dessert for us this evening. We're gonna also put almond flour in there. The crust is gonna bake instead of just regular processed flour. We are gonna use a little bit of almond flour. We're gonna put rolled oats, and then we are gonna actually try coconut dark sugar. So we are incorporating just some different things in our diet. I think we're all trying to get a little healthier, and we are gonna today use coconut brown sugar. We're gonna put a little bit of apple pie spice in it, a little bit of cinnamon, a few cinnamon sticks, and then we're gonna end with walnuts. And walnuts are always great to add to any crisp. It is just a fantastic way to get a little bit more fiber in there and just a healthy benefit to you. So let's get going, and we will show you what we're gonna do for our dessert this evening. Our apple crisp is smelling so good. I can hardly wait to taste it tonight. This is gonna be just a great dessert. I hope the family likes it. We've put a cup of almond flour in there and a cup of rolled oats, and we already put the spices in a little bit earlier with 2 tablespoons of butter and a cup of water, just to give it a little bit of liquid to make those juices flow. We ended up with putting a cup of the walnuts on top, and here's what it just looks like at this moment, but it will brown up very nicely in probably about another hour, and we will have a great yummy dessert, and we'll probably put a topping of some healthy whipping cream on top. Well, it's the end of the day, and I'm just about ready to try the apple crisp. We put some creamer on there. This is hopefully gonna make it even more scrumptious. So let me just take a bite and let you know. Really good. It has just that right amount of cinnamon in it, and I think it'll be a great fall dessert. Thank you so much for watching our channel. If you like this video, please like it, and comment below if you can think of any great recipes that you've adapted from your grandmother or your mother to make them a little bit more healthy. We would love to hear from you. So subscribe below if you haven't already, and we hope to see you in the next video.